I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going Thank you. super fancy place, but they're going to use a great price for $75 for a long period of tickets or something. It's going to be a hotel or a trip to anything. But we're also looking to raise the money for that. So if you want to go, then you're going to pay $40 deposit by October 8th at 10:30 to go to the next trip. If you guys are we have just an awesome organization from Australia. Also, like, really good bunch of shows on the show, and staying around all the words of music. And then there's different speakers, such as Danny Easter, which is the pastor of music choir. And then Russell Evans, which is the pastor of French speaker. Jim Rayling, who is a pastor of Orange County, California, and a huge teacher in the country. Also, a good design. So that's going to be a great time for all of you. It's just a safe and fascinating hotel on itself. And then finally, we have a listening convention coming up. This is going to be October 6th through the 11th. And there's going to be all kinds of events. This is a whole conference. All kinds of events on Sunday, October 6th. We're going to have a business kickoff for a business chapter. And then that listening up, we're going to have all kinds of family members. You can see around. Every ministry does is what we do. And then Friday, we're going to have a wedding event. And Saturday, we're going to have a friends event. There's going to be going on through the dinner, right from the law, which is still great for the 10th Street. But all the other ones are fine for the dinner. And finally, we'll have Sunday, October 12th, which is going to be our feast on Sunday. And then we'll also do our flag raising in December. So as I said, it's a great time. Most excited. I'm really excited for this Friday. Who knows this Friday? We'll be back! We're going to be showing last night's day here in our sanctuary. And we're going to be like, so if you haven't yet, make sure you get a ticket to see us going to choose to be a part of somebody's history. They also have a ticket. And we're going to show on your trailer for that. Thank you.
The doctor, Jesus says, I love you, but I'm not sure I can do it. That's what I say. Jesus says, I love you, but you're not. Thank you. So much more than the smaller of us. pointed out my wife, what did it come from? And so there was the Lord, all of them, but this was my wife, all of them, 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 I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to do it. we're waking up from our rest with God. He has called us. We've been spotted by one of the fire of your church. And one of his days, he's going to come back and be doing this. He will knock on the door of our heart. They will just come out and we're going to be with him and we're going to be with him for forever. That's what he's doing. I don't know. Thank you.